What an outrageous concept. How could that be true? There's too many people in the world. Too many smart ones to allow such a travesty to exist. And yet he's aware of that thought being disbelief. And therefore would be remiss not to look into it. So he can't correct his naive sister. The phone rings, it's Durrell, his closest friend, who's always trying to hire him. There's few good people to rely on. You see, apparently he remembered him saying, well, what's going on, old friend? Listen up, Rip, there's some matters going down that you should be briefed on. But he wants to correct his naive sister, 'cause now's the time to correct his naive sister. He wants to correct his naive sister.